clutch cover, assembly removal. Remove 8mm 12 bolts. Take out the cover. Remove the release bearing. Clutch assembly removal. Install the special tool to hold the clutch assembly. Use 24mm socket. Loosen the engine gear. With the same special tool, loosen the clutch nut. Remove the clutch assembly along with the primary gear. Remove the engine gear.